I enjoyed your scene last night.
He licked my face. There's no face licking in Oscar Wilde.
I was referring to the scene backstage.
Are we cool?
You fucked up my scene.
Was that jiu-jitsu or Krav Maga?
Okay, let's cut the crap. I've never heard of you, so right off the bat, it's not looking good. See, I'm gonna be a star, but the odds of an ethnic woman making it after 25 are like one in a million. So I don't have time to waste on yet another third-rate manager. No offense. I'm sure you're a really great guy. But what could you possibly do to help me?
I got you an audition for the female lead in All Blues Force.
Who are they?
Boys, meet Layla.
And this meeting had to take place at 4 a.m. because...
Congratulations. You got the part.
I did?
As a matter of fact, two of you have been cast in All Blues Force.
Amazing.
Really?
Unbelievable. Do you know how I know that you were amazing?
No.
Well, you passed my 90% rule.
What's that?
Well, when little Owen goes past 90%, you have talent.
You asshole!
I'm so sorry.
Clean up the fucking glass.
I'm sorry. Is it explosive? Why are they still here? Seriously, why would they still be here?
I'm William Grant, house doctor.
What's your name? Is guy name?
You are?
My daughter.
First time in Vegas? Just looking at you, I can tell you're a big fight fan.
No fight for her.
What's the matter with you? Don't you know your body's your temple?
And it's open for worship.
Listen to you. Practically a mute this morning, now you won't shut up.
You could gag me and guff me to the bed.
Father know you talk like that?
My father spends a lot of time in Turkmenistan.
Would you stop it?
I get it. You're gay. That's why I make you uncomfortable.
No, your daddy makes me uncomfortable.
I don't want to talk about my father. He treats me like some rare artifact. I can be admired, but never touched or even talked to. I'm 21 and I've never even been kissed.
Yeah? Kissed where? How about I take you over to foreign shops?
Can I buy some jeans?
You can look at jeans. If you behave yourself, maybe we'll go over to Bellagio, catch the late show, Bo.
Really?
No promises. I said a bathing suit, not dental floss.
This is all I packed. It was this or nothing.
Well, top your nice one piece.
I could just take off the top.
You could just go back to your room. Listen. Maybe you and me, we got off on the wrong foot. So I reserved this cabana for the day. It's yours. If you meet a few conditions.
Name them.
First, change.
And second?
No smoking, no drinking, and no wiggling your ass at the towel boys.
I'm going to the room.
Suit yourself.
I will need a bar tab.
One glass of wine.
Two.
At least 3 hours apart, Frank can order them for you.
Done. Now get your Goomba ass out of my cabana.
But we're just starting to get along.
Out. I need some sunscreen on my back. Thank you for responding to my letter.
Wait, are you Ginny?
At your service, master.
I really wish you wouldn't do that.
What just happened?
Your wish is my command, master.
All right, where's the genie? Oh my god, you landed one.
She's a genie, not a trout.
You still have two wishes, master. I suggest you save one for boss.
I told you, no wishes. We're gonna do this our way.
But you cannot handle him. Nobody can. He has a flying carpet and an army of 40 thieves.
38. I vanquished two.
And if boss gets me back, he will force me to grant his third wish.
What's his third wish? Did you do that?
No, but they are lovely. Who conjured them for you?
My boyfriend, Richard, he's been showering me with gifts all
Not
week.
Good. Back to the demon. What was his third wish?
Sandbar.
What's Sandbar?
The lost city. Before being swallowed up by the desert, it was the seat of power for an evil empire.